BrassCraft Manufacturing in Thomasville makes 15 to 18 million plumbing parts a month. To keep up with that level of production, you have to look at the big picture.
When you're out on the floor, if you look at like where the machines are, and you see, it looks like it wouldn't be that big of a deal. Like, it wouldn't be too complex to put it there.
But it is. All the equipment and manpower have to fit together. And as a CII, a continuous improvement intern, it's Skylar Stumper's job to make sure everything is seamless and to look for ways to make it better.
At the end of the project, they will have to come and actually do a presentation on what they accomplished during their internship, how they benefited BrassCraft, but how BrassCraft benefited them.
Skylar and Dallas Burton are two of the six Davidson County Schools interns participating in the new internship program that's already showing a lot of potential.
We've heard nothing but positive results on all of them in terms of their willingness to go and get engaged and learn. And the BrassCraft associates on the floor have been tickled to have them.
The interns are getting real experience. They are involved in important decisions most manufacturers have to face, like workplace safety and quality control.
Any work-based learning opportunity gives us a chance to allow kids to see what's the difference in working truly on the job and what are we learning in the classroom.
The brand new partnership between Davidson County Schools and BrassCraft has a number of benefits, but probably the most important one is opening the doors to possible future careers for the interns.
I've been on the edgy side of what I wanted to do for a while, so this kind of just give me a place, you know, to aim.
You might say it could be a perfect fit. In Davidson County, Charles Ewing, Fox 8 News.
And this new intern.